Hello world, my fellow YouTubers. Today I want to share with you a few tips on preventing your wheatgrass from molding. As you can see, I'm not sure. My wheatgrass is starting to mold. And usually it doesn't mold. And one of the main reasons why I think my wheatgrass is molding is because I haven't had the window open growing this batch of wheatgrass. And usually the window is open. So my tip number one is to leave your wheatgrass within direct sunlight and to keep it within fresh air as much as possible. And I say that because usually I keep it within direct sunlight, as you can see, and my window is usually open 24 hours so that it can get fresh air. Usually when you're growing wheatgrass inside and it's lacking fresh air and sun, it will tend to mold. So there's my tips, and I have cut my wheatgrass, if you're wondering, because I just made a drink, my green drink, and I will be planting new ones soon. So thanks for watching, and bye.